glaucoma doesn't present with any symptoms. So there's no pain associated with glaucoma. The vision loss occurs so slowly over time that patients don't notice that they're losing vision until once it starts getting more advanced. And the really only way to kind of check for it is getting a full eye exam and looking specifically for some of those signs and symptoms, or I should say signs really, of glaucoma. The good news is that although it's not curable, we can treat glaucoma, and the sooner we can detect it and treat it, the higher likelihood that patients will go through their life without losing any significant vision.